My name is Dr. G.G. Lakshman Prabhu. I am a urologist working at Kastubha Medical College Hospital, Ambedkar Circle, Mangalore. Urology deals with surgical afflictions of the urinary tract in both the sexes and also the medical and surgical aspects of the male genital tract. In addition, the urologist also deals with the adrenal glands. Adrenal glands are situated on top of the kidneys and they are endocrine organs. Sheerly by its proximity, it comes in the domain of the urology. Urology is a surgical specialty. The medical counterpart of urology is nephrology. Now, in urology, there are several subspecialties, and I will take you through some of these. Pediatric urology deals with the urinary tract in the child, those who are under 12. Endourology deals with endoscopic work, which handles most of the surgical afflictions of the urinary tract. Uro-oncology deals with the cancers of the urinary tract. The subject of andrology deals with male infertility and erectile dysfunction. In addition, there is a subspecialty of urology called urogynecology, wherein we deal with the urological aspects of the female patient. As you all know, that urinary stone disease is a very common urinary tract problem. Every third patient we see in the urology department happens to be a stone disease. And there can be stones in the kidneys. The tubes which service the kidneys are called ureters. The stones can be in the ureters. The stones can be in the bladder. Once upon a time, majority of these needed open surgical procedures. Today, thanks to endourology, we have equipment and the accessories which can allow us to access any nook and cranny of the urinary tract and effectively manage stone disease by non-invasive methods. Now, let me take you through the common cancers which are seen in the urinary tract. These are, when it comes from the kidney, it is called a renal cell carcinoma. When it arises from the bladder, it is called a urothelial cancer or a bladder cancer. Now, in addition to these, there are other cancers which affect the male genital organ, penile cancers and the testicular cancers. These are rarer cancers. Now, the common cancers are kidney cancers and bladder cancers. Now, the subspecialty of urology called uro-oncology deals with the various cancers of the urinary tract. I am happy to tell you that today, because of advances in imaging sciences and availability of endoscopic treatments and also refinements in radiotherapy and better availability of better chemotherapeutic drugs, most of the cancers can be effectively managed and we can bring back the quality of life in those afflicted by the cancers of the urinary tract. The prostatic problems are very common in the urology department. Every third patient we see happens to be a male in the age group upwards of 50 with a prostatic problem. The common prostatic problems are actually three: the infections, and then the commonest benign prostatic enlargement, which happens in senior citizens, and rarely prostatic cancers. Now, each of these have specific investigations to be done, and each of these can be effectively managed. Today, thanks to endourological equipment and the various drug therapies which have at our command, prostatic afflictions can be very effectively managed and we can give very good treatment outcomes and very good life expectancy after the initial treatment.